हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल लेट्स क्रैक ओपीएससी। होप ऑल ऑफ योर प्रिपरेशन गोइंग वेल। एज यू नो दैट ओनली 42 डेज, यू कैन से 42 टू 43 डेज, वट एवर काउंटिंग यू आर हैविंग, द यू हैव टू बी वेरी मच फोकस्ड इन योर अप्रोच। एंड आई हैव बीन एम्फसाइजिंग रिविजन रिविजन एंड रिविजन। रिविजन इज द ओनली की फॉर सक्सेस इन प्रिलिम एग्जामिनेशन, स्पेशली वेन MCQs, you have to face the MCQs. So, in today's discussion, I will be giving some international institutions. For my monthly subscribers, the class will be very long. We will be covering entirely on all the international institutions, and we will be delving deep into most of the international institutions. So, for my YouTube subscribers, these two are very, very important. AIIB, they have asked this particular question in 2019 prelim examination. Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, it is called as Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, AIIB. Then current members, number of members are 103. Then region served is Asia and Oceania. Asia and Oceania, the region served is Asia Oceania. Formation 16 January 2016. Then headquarters is at Beijing, China. Headquarters is at Beijing, China. Remember this. This particular question is being asked in 2019 prelim. Where is the headquarters of AIIB? It is Beijing, China. President Jin Likin. President Jin Likin. Then NDB, New Development Bank. Very, very important. It is New Development Bank, formerly referred to as BRICS Development Bank. What was the former name of New Development Bank? It was BRICS Development Bank. All those countries of BRICS members, especially, they have joined together in order to form this particular bank. It is a rival to IMF as well as World Bank. Why it is a rival to IMF and World Bank? Because IMF and World Bank, America and Western nations are having so much of a voting rights, because they are contributing so much to IMF as well as World Bank fund, especially dominated by US. They are having enormous clout in IMF, and in order to rival that, all the emerging nations, just like Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa, we have decided no. They are doing very much partial to us. They are not providing us timely funds or for our development projects. So we will contribute to a common fund from where the member nations can draw as per the requirement. So we formed the NDB, that is a New Development Bank. Brazil, Russia, India, China, South Africa. As I said, bank gives loan to both public and private projects through loans. Very important. Bank gives loan to both public as well as private entities. Remember this. Then headquarters is at Shanghai, China. Remember, AIIB is at Beijing, China, and NDB is at Shanghai, China. Shanghai is just like Mumbai, and Beijing is just like Delhi. For China, it is Shanghai is just like Mumbai of India. It's a financial capital. So Shanghai is very important, and Shanghai, China. Authorized capital is $100 billion in 1 million shares. They have divided it into $100 billion into 1 million shares. Then president is Marcos Prado Trojo is the current president. And this was all about this particular discussion about international institution. For my monthly subscribers, today we will cover entirely all international institutions and cover everything bit by bit, so that two questions you can easily able to answer. And for my YouTube subscribers who are watching me in YouTube, many of these 500 odd subscribers, many of them are serious aspirants and already enrolled in our monthly subscription, which is a prelim crash course. Join in today without delay. If you will delay it, then it will be out of your control. You cannot cover the entire syllabus. We are guiding in a focus format so that you can easily cover the syllabus. and you can easily able to click the prelim examination. So without delay, just join our monthly subscription. It will cost you 399 rupees, and many of the serious aspirants have joined already, and I have started dedicated class from 16 March onwards. You will get all the material from 16 March till date, and your next payment will be due on 16th of April and then on 16th of May. Then this way in we will cover everything, and you will come in flying colors after giving the prelim examination. Thank you very much.